I wiped it out before you came. You don't trust me? That's your dishwasher's work. It's not that handy anymore. I think you need a new one.
I think I need somebody to wash the dishes for me.
Don't look at me. I don't do that. What,
you don't do that?
No, I don't do
either?
That. No, absolutely not. I don't do that. All
right. I feel very at home in this hat.
You should.
Oh, excuse me.
It's all right. Do you want to commune with the cereal?
No.
No? Okay.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal, cereal.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
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 Cereal and
milk. Cereal and milk. Cereal and milk.
Welcome to another edition of Cereal Wednesday. Today, we have a very special guest. My mom, the witch. Say hi.
Are you pronouncing that correctly? Hi.
Absolutely. Yes, it's G-rated or PG-rated.
Oh, okay.
So we're not allowed to, you know, say what you really are.
Okay.
I think the hat fits, though, right?
I like the hat.
Yeah, hat's good.
Hat's good. The cereal may not be, but the hat's good.
Well, today we're going to do Count Chocula, which is the third and final installment of the Monster Trilogy cereals. Now, Count Chocula was actually released in 1971, along with Frankenberry. But since then, it has become the flagship cereal for the Monster cereals. You can always find Count Chocula as opposed to being able to find Blueberry and Frankenberry. Have you ever had Count Chocula before?
No.
Never?
No.
And why wouldn't you buy it for us when we were kids and we asked for it?
Had too much sugar.
And even though we pestered you, you still wouldn't buy it for us.
You wouldn't buy any sugared cereal. I still don't.
I know.
Except for your father. He insists on... Can I say it?
Go ahead.
Frosted Flakes.
Yeah, another reason I hate him.
David.
The cereal, not my father. Here.
No, that's enough.
You're kidding me.
No, I gotta watch my sugar, honey.
You don't have to eat the whole thing. I told you that.
Yeah, but then it goes down the drain. And I gotta clean it up.
Right. All right.
You're going to eat every morsel of that.
Absolutely, like I always do every week.
Mm-hmm.
Except for grape nuts. Remember grape nuts? It was disgusting,
yeah.
Right? Do you ever think of putting me in the psychiatric ward because I eat a lot of cereal?
Well, I would, but I know you're not going to eat it.
You're a liar. But anyway. So this is what Count Chocula looks like. Chocolate bits. He's got marshmallows. Pink and green or gray or whatever it is.
It's good dry.
It's good dry. That's good. Ready? Say one.
One.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Make sure you make it wet.
I know, we gotta puff up the marshmallows.
Right. Amongst other things. Now, one of the side effects of Count Chocula will undoubtedly turn the milk chocolate, which is always a good thing. Frankenberry and Blueberry did the same things, although blue milk and pink milk, not so hot. But brown milk from a brown cow, always something good to have. All right, let's try Count Chocula. Crisp. Chocolatey. Very reminiscent of Cocoa Puffs, only with marshmallows.
I liked it better dry.
Like it better dry? Really? Do you not like milk?
Yeah, I like milk.
Do you have something against cows? Or the farmers of America?
Not at all.
So, Count Chocula has 110 calories, plain 150 with a half a cup of skim milk. 10 calories from fat, 0 grams of saturated fat, no trans fat, 0.5 grams of polyunsaturated fat, and 0.5 grams of monounsaturated fat. No cholesterol. Sodium is at 160 milligrams, which is a little bit on the higher side. Potassium, 55 milligrams. Total carbohydrates, 23 grams. Mm. Yeah, definitely not Atkins friendly. Dietary fiber is 1 gram. Other carbohydrates is 10 grams. And sugars, 12 grams.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Add that to the carbs and divide by the magic number, and I'm in big trouble.
What's the magic number?
I don't know. I forgot.
Oh.
I think 3.
So is it the magic number or is it a secret number?
No.
It's a secret number.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, it's a secret number.
I forget everything these days.
That's all right. I understand. Protein, 1 gram. It's got your fortified vitamin A, vitamin C, calcium, iron, vitamin D, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, vitamin B6, folic acid, vitamin B12, phosphorus, magnesium, zinc, and copper, which is still more than the organic cereals will provide you. So all in all, I think Count Chocula was a pretty good cereal. It's very chocolatey. It's got plenty of marshmallows. What do you think, Witch? Now you're not feeling it?
Not at all.
And this is why you deprived us as children, right?
Give me my good old Cheerios.
Cheerios, yes. I did Cheerios already.
With the Kashi Goline.
Oh, Kashi. Yeah.
Not the crunch.
No, not the crunch. Okay. Fair enough. All right. Well, I'm giving it 5 bowls, which is giving it no bowls. And that's Count Chocula.
I'll give it 1 or 2 for the younger set.
What? Right. For kids, right?
Yeah.
But yet you wouldn't buy it for us as kids.
No, I was a witch.
Even though we pestered you.
You didn't pester me that much. You barely went shopping with me.
Well, can you? That's because you wouldn't buy me my cereal.
That's right.
See? It's a vicious cycle, a vicious cycle. So anyway, this has been Cereal Wednesday. Thanks to Witch for dropping by. And hope you guys out there have a happy and safe Halloween. May your bowl always be big, your milk always be cold, and your cereal always be chocolatey and brought to you by the Witch. Have a good one. I'm supposed to say goodbye.
Bye!
Give them to the needy.
Feeling kind of greedy. I keep them for myself. 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 Mom likes special care. Can't pinch an inch. You 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 can't pinch an inch. The magic is delicious.
Yeah, something like a charm.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. That wasn't so bad, right? It's not bad. It's like Cocoa Puffs.
Actually, it's tasting better now that it's set a while.
Yeah, because the milk, it's getting into the thing.
And it is still crunchy. I thought it would be all mush by now.
Right, no, it hasn't gone mushy.
So you really got to do another take.
See, I can't really do another take because I only have one box. And do you know how hard it was to get these?
Why do you have to waste the one box?
Do you know how hard it is to get these?
Why did you have to pour it all in?
I ordered these through Amazon. I couldn't even get these at the store.
Why?
Because they didn't carry them. Don't forget, I got these cereals back in September. But it's good now, right?
Yeah, it's better now.
So don't you feel bad that you didn't get them for me as a child?
No. I'm still a firm believer in Cheerios.
I understand.
Yeah.
It's because you're a mom. It's okay.